Nawazuddin, sir, like, you would be seen in somewhat in grey kind of role, right? So what, like, actually appeals you to take up such roles? You would be seen somewhat in a grey shade of film.
Actually, मुझे पसंद है grey shades के role करना, क्योंकि उसमें एक तो ये होता है कि थोड़ा humanness के आसपास होते हैं, क्योंकि आप में भी बहुत सारी कमियां हैं, अच्छाइयां भी हैं, है ना? तो वो बहुत ही realistic होते हैं उस तरह के character करने में मुझे ज़्यादा मज़ा आता है. अभी हम लोगों ने डिसाइड किया है टाइगर ने और मैंने कि नेक्स्ट फिल्म में जो है टाइगर इस तरह का रोल करेंगे, थोड़ा ग्रे शेड वाला कैरेक्टर करेंगे और मैं प्योरली हीरो वाला रोल करूँगा. तो हम लोगों ने, हमारे म्यूचुअल अंडरस्टैंडिंग हो चुकी है, तो हम लोग प्लान ये कर रहे
हैं. एज एन एक्टर, लाइक,
मुझे टाइगर की जो है एक जो इंस्टिंक्ट है ना, किल करने की जो इंस्टिंक्ट है, जब वो डांस करता है तो वो मैं अपने बहुत करीब पाता हूँ उस इंस्टिंक्ट को एक्चुअली, क्योंकि मैंने भी बहुत प्रैक्टिस की है एक्टिंग के ऊपर. तो कहीं ना कहीं जो दो, क्योंकि मुझे मालूम है कि टाइगर ने इतनी मेहनत की है, इतना एज जब आज डांस का उनका है, तो उसके पीछे बहुत हार्डवर्क है, बहुत सालों का हार्डवर्क है खुद को बनाना एक्चुअली, बिना किसी उसके कि भाई मैं ये हूँ, मैं वो हूँ, खुद को बना के पेश करना, इट्स ए वेरी वेरी डिफिकल्ट टास्क एक्चुअली.
Okay, so coming back to you, Tiger, the film, it also marks your third collaboration with Sabbir, right? So you started a career with him, yep. Right? So how is it, like, experience of working with him?
I mean, it's a pleasure, you know, delight. He's such a brilliant director and such a easy person to work with. And he's like family now. So I got lucky that I got three chances to work with him so early on in my career.
Tiger, like, you started a career in 2014, right? And Heropanti was a big hit. So, I mean, has your life changed after Heropanti or what?
Yeah, naturally, I think I got a lot of love and appreciation from the people, and my life changed overnight. But I'm most happy because I'm able to pay my, you know, my house car rent and all that. So, usse lekar main bahut khush hu. At least I can pay the bills for my family.
So, like, if we talk about the film, like, what are your earliest memories of Michael Jackson?
Well, watching him perform live when I was 4 or 5 years old, when he had come to Bombay to perform, that was my earliest memory.
Okay, so before, like, wrap up, one message ki why people they should watch this.
Well, guys, please, the 21st of July, watch Munna Michael. It's a very, very entertaining film, very holistic film, very interesting characters, you know, and unusual relationships, very interesting message. And I can go on, really. It's great songs, it's great action, you know, and dance is a major theme, so that's a very attractive sight as well. And so come and just have fun and let loose over the weekend.
Anything that you would like to add, why people should watch this film?
Because it's a, like, family entertainer, and the message as well